Hello, in this video I'll show you how to install your Amplisuite software. Once you've downloaded or unpacked your installer, double click it to start the process. Two options here, either options to customize the locations to where you install your software or install. Press install to bring in this process, and then you may be asked some security control questions to proceed with the installation. On continuing, you'll see this wizard which will guide you through the installation process. Press on next to advance this stage. You can accept the Amplisuite user agreements and then click next, where you'll be offered three options: standalone, custom, or complete. Standalone is for lighter use, where you may want to use it locally on the computer or even into NOAA. You can use custom to install it into bigger EMR systems, or complete to install the full package, including use with auto access. On choosing your option, the installer will advance. Notice as well that there may be a pop-up to install some drivers to allow for control of your devices when operating through Amplisuite. Accept these to continue. The progress bars will complete and fill, which will indicate that the installation has advanced or proceeded, and then you'll get a notification to let you know that it's installed successfully. Finally, you'll have a shortcut on your desktop. Double click this, where you'll see this splash screen to launch your Amplisuite software. Once loaded, this is the main screen that you'll enter into, where you can input data, control your devices, or transfer data from your devices as well. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please look at our website or our YouTube channel for more content.